Warm up using major scales. Has that mechanism going from F sharp to G sharp, and the G sharp to the A sharp is definitely something that, you know, needs to be ironed out in terms of muscle memory. And that's another thing I'll do, is I'll break the scale down between, you know, any two notes in the scale. And I'm trying to not get, you know, the A natural in there. I'm trying to go G sharp, A sharp cleanly. And I'm not using a bis fingering for the A sharp, I'm using